Hello, welcome back to King Killer Games. What I have for you today is 2018's God of War. Now, I completed this game back when it first came out, and when we were back then, there was no New Game Plus option. With the new game on its way, God of War Ragnarok, I figured now is the perfect time to go back through a New Game Plus. And I figured I'd share that with you. Now, bear in mind, it has been a fair few years since I completed this, so there will be a great deal of me getting lost and confused, and the same kind of level of professional gameplay you've come to expect from me from now. So, without further ado, let's get into it.
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
Father?
What?
It's something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
That was the last.
There do I see my mother. Oh, there do I see my father. Oh, there do they call to me. 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 She's ready. Sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
What she knew.
Show me.
Now? What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Now what?
Boy, you miss these.
Huh. Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountain goat?
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah.
This way, boy.
Hup! Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way! Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, Father. Broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside. Go.
Oh.
There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up! Only fire! Only fire when I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Draugr. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
I'll scout ahead.
Should we be in here?
Here's this way. I can see more tracks.
Or we can follow you.
Use it. We can.
They were just hungry.
What?
The wolves. They weren't mean. They were starving.
Yes, I imagine they were. Find the edge, boy.
Up there! He went in the old temple. My mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Look. Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Trail, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. It's open. It in place. Clever. You didn't mean to do that, did you? half expected to be a troll under that bridge.
You are not ready for trolls, boy.
I know, I just... Yes, Father.
Look here.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Ahti, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights? Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Feet solid. Steady your...
I got it!
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. finish what you started.
I can't.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak. Silent. We are almost home. Inside, boy. You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try. Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger, but you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us. us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
My turn. How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then. Did I? Who are you hiding? Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
Let's find out. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep crying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this. You can't beat me!
Ugh!
that you, of everyone I'd faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
He knew me. Did he know my past? How did they find me after all this time? Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain. Cannot stay here.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought... You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now.
Yes, sir. The mountain. It's going to be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
I think we'll call the episode there. Thank you so much for joining. Please do like and subscribe. If you're interested to know, coming up, we have got quite a few horror games coming out on the channel in celebration of Halloween. I've picked some appropriately set games to share with you all. So, yeah, keep an eye out for that. Our celebration of the spookiest month of the year. Thank you for joining. We'll see you next time.